years, you remain humble, simple, and caring. We are so proud of you, all your achievements. May the good Lord bless you and protect you always. We love you.
Ciao, Matteo. We are very proud for your 10 years anniversary and the concert here in Cebu that marked a big stepping stone for you. Keep doing what you're doing, that you're doing very good. Be passionate and be dedicated. Be humble. Be honest on your work. And I'm sure that God will always bless you more years. More years in this industry and more years of success. We will always be behind you. Looking forward to the November 18 and your concert here in Cebu. Boom! And be flat down.
Grabe si Papa, no, parang military.
Hindi, ang cute ni Paolo.
Oh, Paolo. Ano yan?
Sobrang
cute.
Message mo kay Mommy, kay Papa, at siya kay Paolo.
Thank you for everything. Thank you for always being supportive and you know, showing the love and everything and
crack yung voice.
No, salamat sa lahat. You know, I try to do my best all the time and yun.
Sobrang mapasila
kamis.
No, I always see them a lot. It's just that kasi yung lolo ko, he, you know, ano, teka lang, magluto muna tayo, Jolina. First time ko umiyak sa TV.
Huwag mong tanggalin yung arms ko, okay?
No, kasi ano, you know...
Si Lolo.
Nono always wanted to see me do all of this, no? So...
Nauuna kami sa'yo,
mukha siya lang dati.
Ayoko na! Uwi lang tayo! Sige, no, sige kayo mayroon. It's okay. Kain na lang ako. Di ba sabi mo nga, lagi ka naman nakikita ni Lolo.
Oo naman. So, you know, I believe na even if we lose somebody in our life, he or she is always there watching us. Kumbaga, kahit anuman, kahit akala natin wala na sila, they're still there in front of us, on top, you know, guiding us and hopefully proud of us. So, yun. Yun lang, luto na tayo!
Yes! Actually, kain na tayo!
Kain na tayo! Yeah.